Hello guys, so it's me, Mistcraft. This is where I'm going to show you how to Minecraft correctly. So we're just gonna go pick some wool. It's good when you're going to crack, and I think I'm going to need a nether or cocoa beans. No, I can make my own collection of them. Okay, so we're just gonna pick these chips. I go pick these chips because making menu. And here I take the cocoa beans because it's gonna have. Then take the jungle tree, and that gives me the extra cocoa beans. Let's see, it's good to have this. Let's pick all the trees here. So you can plant much. You can start craft. I'm gonna start jungle. It's good possibilities. So have you ever watched Stampy? He's very great at Minecraft, but he is. And if you keep crafting on in the jungles, you might. Might even find that respect. Yeah, so we go on crossing. It's going to be a long time. So I just turn off the camera and do this. So now I had some things crossed. I made a workbench, I made some planks and six. It's pretty good when you make planks and that vision. Now we're just gonna find a good spot to start building a house. Yes, is that a beach? Oh, great! If you find an oven and some coal, we can make glass. Oh wait, I didn't get one. Oh, okay. Let's just do this. Yes, good. So, okay, that'd be pretty too much. So, my stats are this. I'll just get them all right there. So, I hope you guys really like my video. I'm doing this for all Minecraft noobs who need some help on the job. So, if we keep. Oh, great. If you keep finding the spots for. Sand, I will promise that this will go on. I take an arm and one up to get those shovels down. Some of these. Guess that's just my little brother. He's great for it. But, just love this video. Here and so now I build from here. So what? What I have? Oh yeah, right. Yeah, I forgot that. Build on and on and on and on here. I take all this stuff, get them down, some more. so that should be. And now, tick. So, we're gonna mark it kinda quickly, but I would need a workbench first. And now I got myself one, but I still need an island. So it'd be good to fish, you know. I'd be grateful if you stick later on my next video. So, see you guys around.